Your table manners are deplorable, are you not aware of that? One of these days, I'll have to take you aside and discipline you thoroughly.
Shut the fuck up! Wait a minute. If these bitches can eat normal food, then why the fuck do they be feeding off of me?
I'll feed on you when I like, so be a good girl and give in.
What? Are you telling me that Pancake here is the prospective bride?
Huh? What
is that
fuck
all this
did
is?
You just call me?
Hey, let's be
hello?
Honest. She's
I'm
more
speaking
like a
to you,
sacrifice
Mr. One Pant Leg. Fucking God, you scared me, what the fuck?
Oh yeah.
Why did you say, oh yeah, like
he
that?
He explicitly said...
LMAO!
Oh,
no, like, please no, I was just kidnapped. Ayato was being a little bitch and just, like, doing his thing. I was really pissed and you're just pissing me off more, so just, like, do me a favor and just, oh my God, stop talking. Stop talking. Just shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up!
They show us their fear with this sort of behavior. It's funny to watch, so take a good look, okay?
Boy, if you don't get that thing out of my face... Come on! Oh, hell no!
Don't think you can talk back to me like that! You're only a worthless mortal, so you have no right!
Actually, according to the Canadian Charter of Rights and Freedoms, the principal rights and freedoms covered by the Charter... Oh my God, I was worried that something else was going on here.
Goodbye, cruel world.
Okay, bye, Lowell. Okay, what the fuck? Yes, finally! End my suffering, thank you! Thank the Lord, I can finally rest!
Hey. Hey, wake up.
Huh? Oh, damn it. I landed in hell, didn't I? Wait.
This is all because of you, you know.
Nuh-uh!
Don't you ever compare us to those assholes. You'll find we're not as clueless as they are.
You really expect me to trust you with that 2014 emo Hot Topic get-up you got on right now?
And here I thought you'd simply run off. Now I see you didn't.
I think you need new glasses, you fucking piece of
shit. I really have no interest at all in where you've been. Nor do I care whom you've been with.
Science has shown that if you knew how to shut the fuck up, you could get more bitches.
Yeah.